The message of the opening day would prove the right one.
Dennis,